Evening, Chief. Let's get moving.
Great. So where are we going? So, you can open any safe in the country, right?
Almost every one, Chief.
And how did you learn that trick?
My grandpa was in a business. It's inherited. The safes keep getting better, so a fella has to keep up with the times. Some of the safes around these days are pretty tricky.
Okay, we're here. Can you open it, Salvatore?
I'll try, Chief. There you go, Chief.
Quiet and do exactly what I tell you. Wait here. Follow me. Wait here. Follow me. That did the trick.
Thank you. Yesterday, some paddy knocked into me in the bar. A real typical son of a bitch. And I say to him, hey, pal, what are you trying to pull? And the bastard spits in my mug.
What'd you do to him?
Yeah, knocked him down. I'll tell you, he won't forget that in a hurry.
And what did he do?
He came right back at me, man. Nearly had me, the bastard. And my boys were there, and they knocked his teeth out.
He got what he deserved. You can't let those punks get in your way.
Sure, but then his friends showed up and busted up the whole joint.
Son of a bitch.
Darling, did you have a good day today?
So show me what you can do, Salvatore.
Okay, Chief.
Looks like we better get out fast, Salvatore.
Got it, Chief. Piece of cake.
Everything's fine, boss. Everything's fine, boss. Everything's fine, boss.
Wait here.
Everything's fine, boss.
Salvatore, open the car.
I'll try, Chief. There you go, Chief.
Wait here. Follow me.
Drop me off at home. I live across the street at the stadium, a little ways from where you picked me up.
I hope so, too. Get some shut-eye.
Thank you.